you can use SafeAssign to check for potential plagiarism in student submissions in both tests and assignments. Let's take a look at an assignment. First, open Assignment Settings in a new or existing assignment. Under SafeAssign, select Enable Originality Report, and then select Check Submissions for Plagiarism with SafeAssign. You can enable the SafeAssign Originality Report at any time, even after students have started their submissions. However, submissions are only checked when SafeAssign is enabled. Any submissions received before you enable the setting aren't checked with SafeAssign. When you enable SafeAssign for the assignment, you can also allow students to view the originality report. For assignments where you allow multiple attempts, an originality report is generated for each attempt a student submits. Next, choose whether to exclude submissions from the institutional and global reference databases. When you enable the originality report for a test or assignment, an originality column is added to the submissions page where you can quickly scan the list to determine which submissions may include plagiarized material.